Howdy, folks. Corky Duke here. Bomber Crew is the game, and Big Sky Heroes version is the name. Let's head off on our... Crap. I forgot already. Fifteenth mission. I knew it. I just was putting you on. Yeah, right. Okay. Monserrato, for the fourth time this campaign. Get upset enemy damage down for the next two missions. After that, we'll hit the critical mission, advancing us up to the next section of the campaign. Here we go. We're off to Monserrato. We're going on. The bombs are off. We're off to Monserrato. We're going on. Russia, what's that? Off to Alaska. What song was that? Who sang that song? Can't remember. Gosh. It's an old song, so I'm an old person, so they kind of go together. Love 80s music. Still love 80s music. All right, I got to keep our eye on the radar. There they come. Those bloody bastards. Alrighty. I don't see any fighters coming in the other way. They shoot them all down. Wow, great shooting, gunners. Holy cow. And we do have the Call Mustang's ability. Yay! No, I don't mean horses. I mean P-51s. Got 109. All right. Gunners are doing a good job keeping those fighters off of us. The bomb run. Almost forgot to launch the damn fighters. I'll get here. Alrighty. Let's get my mind focused on what I'm doing here. I don't want to miss the target. There we go. All right. Get a picture of this thing. Hopefully it'd be worth 2,500, not 1,000. Off to high altitude, and we're going home. Going to get these guys healed up. Get everybody 100% max health for the next fighter wave. Climb into our ceiling. Takes a while. There they go. Going after them. Almost under ceiling, outstanding. Come on. There we go. Come on. Alright, rest of the fighters can't touch us because they're not capable of flying high altitude. Only in the game. Wasn't the case in real life. 109s and the 190s could definitely be choked to get here. It wouldn't make any sense to make a fighter during World War II that couldn't climb at least 30,000 feet. It wouldn't be feasible. Almost home now. Excuse me. Alrighty, excellent. Okay, good, 2,500. Upgrade what we can. First aid. All right. Okay. All right, that'll do it for upgrades right now. Don't have much money. All right, we gotta go for this. My most hated mission, I think. Alrighty, let's get these fighters tagged. I'm determined to not lose any more casualties. I've got to stay on top of these tags. Picture of this thing. Wow, he's taking a dive. Unbelievable. At him as soon as he comes back up for air. There he is. Other fighters go. There they are. All righty. Almost there. Come on. I only got 4 minutes left to complete this mission. Crap. Come on, come on! Crap! Keep... Don't turn back around! Keep going! Crap! Turn the right way! The other way! Oh, man, come on now. man, you gotta be kidding me. The angles this thing takes is ridiculous. Keep flying straight. Don't turn around. Ah! I want... I want to fail this damn mission. Get parallel with it. Come on. I used to be able to... Oh. God! That's it. Keep going straight. I can turn around and get a parallel shot at him. Damn, I don't know why that's so difficult. Ah! So damn much. I hate it every time I gotta do it. I hate this mission. Oh! I got it, so all I gotta do is take this pick and get going home. Good now. I'm just trying to line that damn transport up. It just can be so damn difficult. Thank you. come on, come on, come on. Alrighty. Let's get going home. Crap, I lost my landing gear. Unbelievable. Hobbits. Come on. Come on, little friends, get them. Beautiful. All right. Good job. I think it was Jenny that got those two comments. That's my Jai Jai. Oh, we're almost home. Excellent. Oof. All right, get everybody in the crash position and hope for the best. Hopefully this, it's in pretty good shape, so it should stay together. I know colors in the plane indicator, so like if this had a black area or a red or orange area, we could be looking at some problems, but the bomber's in pretty good shape. Alrighty, get ready for that landing. Take it down nice and easy, Captain Tubb. Nice and easy. Excellent. Another successful belly land. Miss May P. Crap. Come on now. Ah. All right, gotta upgrade that fuselage. How much weight do we get? Not much. Wings go first, as always. What? Let's do the tail, since we're going to be facing a ace, and you'll shoot the crap out of our tail more than likely. All right, that'll do it. I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd really appreciate it. You can follow me on social media. Corky Duke, Corky underscore Duke on Twitch, Corky Duke 1 on Twitter, Corky Duke 101 on Instagram, and Corky Duke on Facebook. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all later. My live stream on this to finish the campaign will be tomorrow, which is the 20th. No, I'm sorry. It's today, which is the 30th. June 30th at 3 p.m. Central Standard Time. No, I'm sorry. Noon. Everything's thrown into disarray now that I'm sick from work right now, because I should be at work. But got an infection. So anyway, thanks for watching. And my live stream on this will be later on today in about 11 hours. I'll finish out the campaign. Thanks for watching. We'll see y'all later. Take care.